great too. Biolite.
Yay. Biotite.
Or will the water be concealed in these domes that only robots can go through?
That's what I don't know.
And dynamite. Hee
Ah!
Dumb
ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Yes, you can have some juice. Alright. Yeah, but they were already broken out of the ground, okay? I gotta go do a corpse run. No, don't go there. All right, stock up on water here, and stock up on water over here. Back to town, and back again. Stock up on more water. Alright. Ah! Ah! Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die.
I didn't swear.
Better not do that again, because I'm running low on monies. Dumb ways to die. I got a dumb way to die.
People are just gonna see this, and then they're gonna learn from it, and then they're gonna camp.
Alright.
It's like, oh no, I need more water, and there's a water pool.
Yes, whoa, ah, no, ah.
Okay,
I got my treasure back.
Super pouch, red dynamite.
I don't have dynamite.
Son of a bastard, okay.
Son of a blip.
Wake him up.
That did not wake him up.
Okay, go punch him in the face. Then wake him up. Or just steam punch him.
Yeah, steam punch should definitely wake him up, but steam I can only go like down or across. Ah! Well,
yeah,
that woke him up.
That's why he was up there. You could just punch him. Her. Instead of that.
Yes. Okay.
Okay, now go down and get that orb. It's right there.
Which orb?
That orb.
What? Orb. That's a gem.
Get it then.
Yeah.
It's orb. You need the dosh.
Ah!
It's on fire? It's on fire!
Why got some biotite. I don't know.
The TNT is on fire. That's bad.
That's very bad. Yes, I agree.
Unless there's a lantern. And it's spawned inside the TNT.
There's water there. And ore.
Refill. Punch him. Steam punch him.
Yeah. Yeah, it's A. Ah, look up while punching.
Okay, I don't think that's gonna work.
Drat.
Oh well, alas, alack. A tunnel.
I think I might have been there before.
Nope. Don't think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, this is, those are my tunnels over there.
Oh, okay. Down we go.
Ah!
Son of a bleach. Ah!
Ah, drat. I'm gonna die if I'm not careful.
Okay. Not careful. What the? Just, it doesn't make sense anymore. That's a bad idea. That is a bad idea. No, don't do it.
I don't know. It kind of worked.
You could have died.
I ran away.
You could have died. I was expecting it to instantaneously explode in front of you.
Okay. I think I should probably go back to town.
If that is your tunnel, then where's the teleporter you just pushed down?
I blew up a teleporter, remember?
Yeah, but it's not there anymore.
I blew up a teleporter. Which part of this do you fail to understand?
That wasn't the teleporter you blew up.
Yeah.
Yay.
I know. Wish I could see down without killing myself. Oh, he's on a wee little ledge, that's why he can't. Ugh.
He can't move anyway.
There's a teleporter downstairs. Ah!
Some ways to die,
so many dumb ways to die. Alright, back to town.
Cost 11, shut up. You lost all your water. And we're back here again.
Yes, I know. I'm aware. I wanted to put down a teleporter, but there was no water, etc, etc.
Doesn't matter if there's no water, you could have been somewhere safe.
Yes. Back to town. Sigh.
You know, it would be more convenient if they just, like, made it so that you could go teleport to the nearest teleporter you were at when you died.
But no, yeah, but that would make the game easy.
Why not have an easy mode then? Then you can have an excuse for it. He just threw the dynamite as soon as he woke up. He's just like, bad idea, bad idea.
Ah!
What are you doing that for?
I'm doing a corpse run. I've got to figure out how to get to my dosh.
Get to your dosh.
Ah!
Ah!
Ah! Ah!
You almost died.
Ah! Go, Remit.
That is where you died, yes. Because you are silly. Maybe with.
Alright, so...
Throw dynamite in his face, if you had dynamite.
I don't even have a teleporter.
Oh, why? Damn it.
But I do have...
There's a teleporter down there. Dig down.
Yep.
It's safe.
It's not that safe.